Yoganidrasana. Lie flat on the back of the floor. Bend both the knees and bring the legs over the head. Breathe out. Move the right leg behind the right shoulder by holding the right foot with both the hands and placing it well behind the back of the neck, as in Ek Pada Shirshasana. Maintain the position of the right leg. Breathe out and with the help of left palm, move the left leg behind the left shoulder and place it under the right one. Lock the feet at the ankles. Lift the shoulders well up. Move the arms behind the back and clasp the fingers. The back of the upper arms will be in contact with the back of the thighs. Lift the chest well up and stretch the neck back. This is the final position, which is the reverse position of Supta Kurmasana. Stay in the pose for 30 seconds to 1 minute, breathing normally and evenly. This asana is practiced for the sign is given a full forward. It also tones the kidneys, liver, spleen, intestines, also exercises the gonads and releases energy. Breathe out and release the hands grip behind the back and the legs grip behind the neck. Relax on the floor and interchange the position of the legs. Place the left leg behind the back of the neck with the right leg under it. By doing Yoganidrasana, the nerves and the energy is stored in the body for better thinking and better work. In the backbending poses, the lungs and the abdominal muscles are given maximum expansion. Relax. Unlock the legs and sit in Dandasana.